In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and the malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the black gate.
A perfect swing for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hail, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hire. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun!
I'm all right!
My blade shall rest in your throat!
Dear Hyle, remember your training!
Father, it's not faster than I can strike!
Stand fast, dear Hyle!
You're gonna die!
Remember, son, lunge deep and cut deeper.
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're ogres. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
us not forget.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The High will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
We must hide now, or we are both dead.
See for yourself.
Mordor.
Now do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Thank you.
This looks familiar.
Talion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
One of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
I'm getting a promotion, I know it. So you best stop groveling and give me your spare grog now.
Don't like them ruins. They're creepy.
What, escaping?
You just feel someone's eyes watching you whenever you go.
Die, worm!
Went in some caves on his own.
What was he trying to prove? He ain't that tough.
I wish our captain was more like Skoon. He knows how to lead who. Stop the knife.
He made me feel like he could destroy any enemy and survive any battle. Our captain just makes us patrol all day while he streaks all the grog.
Finally, I'm free. Thank you, Ranger.
Just a turn of his blade, I can make the nymph
shake. I thought I heard something. Thank you.
I am in your debt.
I use your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
They say the ranger is cursed.
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
There's too many idiots looking for the creature, and none keeping their eyes open for the grave walker.
Boss wants a tiny creature, and we're gonna find one.
I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life.
If one more run, we'll be out of poles.
Captain's gone off again. What do you think we can get away with? The only food what's left is a crate full of rotten fish.
Tied to a pole! Shame, mate! Get you!
Kill you. You would make a strong slave.
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Thank you.
I heard you know members of the resistance.
Shh, not so loud.